Now, the first thing we're going to do is go to settings here, and then we're going to go to claim, and you're going to go write down your website URL here and click on claim. You're going to copy and paste this code, and then we're going to go to Squarespace settings, and then we're going to go to advanced code injection, and you're going to paste this code here, save, and now we're going to click next, submit, and stay tuned. You're going to receive an email in 24 hours.